requires this screw for it to release. So right now I'm just going to pull off this one easily. See, that's all it is.